take the crawfish out of the sack and put them in the tub. Rinse them good, real good, that's enough. Fill the pot to the line with the water, then light the fire on my homemade crawfish burner. Take the box of Martin salt and pour it in. Keep an eye on the water till it's boiling. Then put the crawfish in the pot carefully and add more ice to the beer. My meal on me. We're having a big crawfish boil. We're gonna pass a real good time, y'all. Down on the bayou, out in the shade of that old, old tree. Drinking beer, having a big crawfish boil. Zatarans and pour it in, would you? Put in the onions, potatoes, and lemons too. Then let the water boil again for 7 minutes. Then let them soak till the seasoning goes in. We're having a big crawfish boil. We're gonna pass,
yes, ma'am,
a real good time, y'all. Down on the bayou, out in the shade of that old, old tree. Drinking beer, having a big crawfish boil. Down on the bayou, out in the shade of that old, old tree. Drinking beer, having a big crawfish boil.